Statewide news network covers Lake County. A former Republican mayor made a bid against Democratic Representative Frank Mrvan. Mrvan's congressional seat. Well, Blair Milo is the former LaPorte mayor. She announced today she will seek the Republican nomination for the first district. It sets up a challenge to Mrvan, who won his first term in 2020. Milo spent 4 years as Governor Holcomb's secretary for career connections and talent. She stepped down last June.